Okay, Lindsay, can I get you just to check out the glass, please? Make sure it's just a normal glass, nothing special about it. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna rub the glass, watch. You won't believe this. Just watch the glass. I'm just gonna rub just there. Just create some energy and create some heat. Just allow it to go over. Stand it on the table next to the other glass. Very, very strange.
Straight glass, but then he started rubbing me on the stem and it just started tilting over and just, yeah, pretty unbelievable.
And as you can see, it is completely bent and it was very hot while he was doing it. So I have no idea how it happened. There we go. One glass.
Just rubbed it slightly on the side there and it just melted in my hands.
Well, I believe I was sort of hypnotised, but I really wasn't aware of it at all. I was sort of just concentrating and listening to him, and yeah, I didn't really feel that it was sort of me doing it, it was sort of weird.